गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अवर टॉपिक फ्रॉम द फार्माकोग्नोसी, दैट इज इवैल्यूएशन ऑफ क्रूड ड्रग्स, दैट हाउ वी कैन इवैल्यूएट और डिफरेंशिएट अमंग द ड्रग्स. सो हियर वी हैव अ टाइप दैट इज माइक्रोस्कोपिक. ऑल्दो वी हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इवैल्यूएशन मैथड्स, दैट इज दे मे बी द ऑर्गेनोलेप्टिक, माइक्रोस्कोपिक, केमिकल, फिजिकल एंड बायोलॉजिकल और माइक्रोबायोलॉजिकल. सो हियर वी विल डिस्कस द माइक्रोस्कोपिक and the chemical evaluation of the crude drugs. So let us begin the microscopic evaluation. This type of evaluation of drug allows detailed examination so that the organized crude drugs, either in entire or powdered form, can be identified by their known histological features. This is done by counting a specific histological features such as stromatal index, vein isolate and vein termination number, palisade ratio, etc. And number one is the leaf constant. So in the leaf constant, we will consider some factors, that is palisade ratio. It is the average number of palisade cells present beneath each epidermal cell is called as palisade ratio. It is determined from powder drugs with the help of camera lucida. And the second one is vein isolate number, is defined as a number of vein isolates per square millimeter of the leaf square midway between the midrib and the margin. And the vein termination number is defined as the number of vein isolate terminates per square mm of the leaf surface midway between midrib and the margin. Stromatal number, the average number of stromata per square mm of the epidermis is known as stromatal number. The stromatal index is the percentage in which the number of stromata form to the total number of epidermal cells. It is calculated by using the following equation. Stromatal index can be calculated by this given formula, that is stromata upon epidermis cell plus stromatal number into 100. So next our parameter is the stromata. Its primary function is gaseous exchange and secondary function is transpiration. Stromata are basically present in leaves. So next our is topic or parameter is plant hairs or the trichomes, by how we can identify any plant by their trichomes. So trichomes are outgrowth of the epidermal cell, either tubular or elongated or glandular in shape. Trichomes are also important diagnostic feature used for identifying drugs and detecting adulterants. They perform secretory functions and secrete water and volatile oils. Example is Xena digitalis and Nux vomica. Another factor is calcium oxalate crystals, which are the basic source of calcium for in the plant. The inorganic crystalline compounds of specific shapes can be utilized for the identification of herbal drugs. Due to this reason, they are known as diagnostic characters of the plants. There are six forms of calcium oxalate crystal in plants as follows: cubical, rhombic, tetragonal, monoclinic, acicular, and rosettes. And the last one is the lycopodium spore method, which is very important method. Lycopodium spore is a yellow tenders like powder consisting of the drug dry spores of club moss plant. Lycopodium or club moss spores consist of spores of club moss, Lycopodium clivetum, family Lycopodiaceae, grows in the North America, Russia, Poland, India and Pakistan. The sporangial spikes are cut and dried and the spores are separated by shaking. Lycopodium is a light yellow, colorless, tasteless and flammable powder. They are uniform in size, that is 25 micrometer, and 1 mg of Lycopodium contains an average of 94,000 spores. It contains about 50% fixed oil, which consists of mainly glycosides of lycopodiumolic acid, sugars, phytosterin, sterin, and alkaloids of the amnotin type. Lycopodium spore method is an expensive analytical technique used for powdered crude drug when chemical and other evaluation methods fail to give accurate quality measurements. The percentage purity of an authentic powder drug is evaluated by this technique. The percentage purity of drug can be calculated by this given formula, that is N into W, and where N is the number of characteristic structures, W is the weight in mg of the lycopodium taken, into 94,000 into 100 upon, S is the number of lycopodium spore in the field, m is the weight in mg of the sample calculated on the basis of sample dried at 105 degrees Celsius, whereas P is the 286,000 in case of ginger starch grain powder. And the lycopodium spore method can be used for evaluation of powdered clove, ginger, cardamom, nutmeg, etc. So next our topic is the chemical evaluation. So basically, the chemical evaluation is a method to find out the active constituent or the active constituent or the chemical constituent present in the drug. And we will discuss this method in our another video.